babukeli bemakhwa TV njengobwazi ke noma kanjani ke kune tournament i Premier's Cup ekhona khona la Olundi Stadium ke njengamanje nginomlandeli omkhulu wamaZulu ozozisho yena ukuthi ubani nokuthi lento isukaphi kuyena njengoba nje umlandeli wamaZulu sisi njengoba muhle kangaka nda sikubingelele siphinde sikwamukele ku Makhwa TV
ngiyabingelela ku Makhwa TV ngiyajabula ukuba ingxenye yenu noma ni interview namhlanje
Siswami siyabonga ngesikhathi sakho nanethuba osiphe lona njengomlandeli wamaZulu. Iqala nini lento yokuba umlandeli wamaZulu?
Mangikhula kahle kahle ubaba wami bethanda ibhola ehlele ihamba nami e-stadium kodwa bengingena i-understanding ngoba ngijabulela nje izinto angenzela zona ukuthi ngithengele izinto ezimnandi endleleni. Yeah. From 2004 mayeshona ubaba itswebha ngaqala khona ukuthi ngiwathanda amaZulu kakhulu sengiwathanda ngokuthi sengenzela yena for legacy. Ngabathanda kakhulu ngihamba ama games away game home games ngithenga izinto zamaZulu I wish ngikusukwa beyabona ukuthi where I am today because everything engiyenza ngiyenzela ukujabulisa yena nomethu ukuthi akekho kodwa ngenxa yothandeka ngimthanda ngalo so nga decide ukuthi ngithanda amaZulu kakhulu ngenhliziyo yami yonke
so mhlambe ngaphambilini khona enye team mhlambe okwayi favor ngaphandle kwamaZulu
No ekhabe bese favor kakhulu iChiefs no Pirates but mina bebehlala bathi ngifavorite team yabantu abadala ngagcina sengikhula sengiyathi ngivele ngingayi support kangako kodwa bengena i-team enye bekukuthi vele ubaba uzophatheka uma engibona ngikwenye i-team kukuthi angisaye emagemini ngokwami kodwa nje sengivele ngayekele noma eseshonile uSwebha ngiqala kakhulu ukusupport amaZulu
Sikubona umuhle uhlobile kangaka nje mhlambe kuthini kuwena ukuhloba kwakho nje mangabe uhlobele nje amaZulu kanje
Ekimi kusho okukhulu ngibona ngihlobile kanje njengoba khona nale brand yethu Suthu Queen Suthu Queen luzalwe ngalesi sikhathi mangifika kumaZulu sengi active kakhulu abengekho abantu besifazana ngayibuza ukuthi yini into engayenza ukuthi ngi attract abantu besifazana ukuthi beze bazobheka ama games ngaqala ngagqoka something like ngenza isiqoko sikanje nokunye kwangezantsi abantu bagcina sebema ukuthi no hayi bokhona usise omuhle kanje kumaZulu ingane encane zishutha nami then ezinye zazingashutha lezi ze-stadium ukuthi zobheka amaZulu ngoba inhloso yami ukukhulisa abantu besifazane ukuthi ebholeni akusiyona yodwa abantu besilisa kufanele babe khona nabesifazane bayingxenye yabo
Sesiphetha nje mhlawumbe uye uthini umuzwa wakho mangabe uye ubone amaZulu edliwe futhi uphinde usinikeze umuzwa mhlawumbe mangabe winile
amaZulu ngiqale ngokuhle amaZulu maye winile angazi ukuthi ngathina angidli vele makuzodlala amaZulu ngize ngidle after i game mangawinanga vele ngidle amaZulu mangabe ewina ngiyajabula kakhulu ngaphakathi enhlizweni yami but maye luzile kunalento lokuthi abadlali bangithi bathembele kimi bayangibuka ngiba strong phambi kwamakhamera but mase ngingedwa I cried because ngiswe ngicabanga ngazi ukuthi kube ngathi into eyenziwe yimi angifile ngazi ukuthi bekudlala abona kube ngathi mina engiluzile so ngiyafisa ukuthi nje basebenze kakhulu benzele ama supporters because it's not only me abanye banaso this spirit sokuthanda i-team abanye ke bake balwe bakhulume benze zonke izinto kodwa ngaphakathi kube kusokubuhlungu bethanda i-team
Siyabonga kakhulu ngesikhathi sakho nanethuba osiphe lona siswami sengathi amaZulu ngaqhubeka aphumelele futhi kanjalo nawe ubudlelwano babo khona amaZulu buphumelele buye phambili
Ngiyabonga kakhulu bhuti wami ngeke ngindedele ngingasho ukuthi abantu besifazane abaye ebholeni la abadistressa khona bangalibali ukuhlala kuma tavern bephuza utshwala benedress nazonke izinto abahlangabezana nawe nanokuthi ngisho phambi kwenu ngithi usuthu lemabhesha nkonini inyoka nehlazana mabona bula umshaya indoda iphindelele imali ibhatshe benenkinobho zakhe hebe
Usuthu
yebo
Thank you siyabonga mbukelo makhwa TV sibonga kakhulu ngesikhathi nethuba